The second pattern we're going to learn is a brush, brush, clap. And maybe you want to change where you do your clap. Maybe you want to add a little foot stomp. Brush, brush, clap, brush, brush, clap, brush, brush, clap.